The shepherd pointed us to Nepal. According to the chronicle, the staff of Moses was laid to rest in an underground temple in the mythical city of Suyadesh. Supposedly, the staff's power kept the city warm year-round, even at the top of the Himalayas. Let's hope the stories are true. But just in case, I'm leaving Maggie with the supplies and trekking up the mountain alone.
Oh.